Yeah, this is the departure process. The bags are loaded in the appropriate cargo compartment based on the load plan. Once the loading has been completed, the cargo doors can then be shut and the chocks are removed from the aircraft landing gear. The aircraft is then pushed into the alleyway using an airline push tractor. The aircraft is out in the taxi lane. The tow bar and the headsets are disconnected, and the aircraft is dispatched for its final destination.